What's going on, guys? In this video, I decided to do up with my old friend who hasn't been really known for doing YouTube anymore, but I decided to bring him back to Fortnite and we played the Duos Console Catch Cup. Sorry, Duos Catch Cup, not Console Cup.
So was I spitting facts earlier about the freaking hack? Oh, not kill, but the hackers.
He's upstairs. He's camping.
No, he's on.
Oh! I knew it! Dead.
Oh, he's I found him.
Wait! 1 HP! I had him 68 wided!
I have no heals, bro. Man, I only have-
Whoosh! He's popping on Enki right now!
I can't get him, bro. I have no shield, bro. I told you this.
Oh, he's- It's default, go! Push, that one actually sucks. Nice, let's go.
If I lost that, I would've quit YouTube.
Yeah.
I would've quit, so.
Bro, I hit the kid 86 wided, bro. Like, what is that look? Sick, put it up. Keep going, no. Dip. Just dip. What the? Take the pad. Go! Go quicker! I don't care if you can't go quicker! Go quicker! These kids are such cornballs. I mean, am I wrong or right? Go! Just keep using the water. I don't care how long this takes. We're dipping. Just keep going, Jess. Keep swimming. Don't kill me, man. You know what? Screw it. Run all the way back here. Boom! Run! Oh, you're one tap. Start healing. Like, while you're sliding. Pop another one!
No, not yet.
Go! No! Yay! Oh my god, bro, you're OG. I love you. Keep going. There's no way.
I've gotten 6 points since I've been chased.
This kid's such a fag, bro.
Why is he still following me? I'm across the map! Okay, bro. I'm just fighting, bro. I don't care. I'm gonna die. Actually still chasing.
Oh,
both of
it's
them.
Two! I didn't know that. Keep gaining points, just build. Build! Farm the tree!
No. They're so bloodthirsty! I got 6 points the whole time I was being chased.
42 points a game, so that means that we have to get up to
18,000. Oh! 19. Dead. Oh, this gets one. There's a porta potty, bro.
Wait, I just got free nitro and a med kit, so we're chilling. Just stay. Let's go! Kick! I'm gonna kick. Come here. I'm gonna kiss you.
No, I'm good.
Bye, man.
Leave me, oh man! Creeper! Oh man! So we back in the mineguard, I'm attacking you from side to side, side to side. What do you mean, oh man? What do you mean?
Oh man!
Hey Bray, I have a question for you. What do you want me to nickname you on Fortnite?
I don't know.
Okay, bad YouTuber. Okay, I got it. Hold up.
Okay, bad.
Bad YouTuber? You're fine with that?
You're in zone, dumbass.
I know. I'm just making the name look better. Alright, harvest wood.
Harvest my wood? Oh, what?
Your wood's too small to be harvested, I'm sorry.
Huh?
Nothing.
Why'd you say- I'm joking, I didn't even hear a single thing you said.
Did you actually not?
No.
Okay, it's good.
You talked about my shmeet.
Your shmeet?
Yes, sir. You talking about me?
So anytime somebody asks me what to nickname them, I'm just gonna tell everybody nickname me 6 inches. Cause my 6 inches.
Bet. Give me a second, I'm better. That's actually a good nickname, Mr. 6 inches.
Mr. Sixer. Nah, that's crazy. I was waiting for somebody to be camping up here after I say that. I deserve it, won't I?
Oh, I'm gonna wear Chun-Li next game.
Oh, no.
Are you fag?
My ex is way thicker than Chun-Li.
Who?
My ex.
Oh my god, who's your smexy ex?
I'm not telling you after what you just said.
I'm joking, bro. Who is it, though?
It's someone I know IRL, and I'm not saying.
Okay.
Well, didn't know IRL, but then I had to transfer to a different city, and I now hate my life because of that.
Oh, did you guys only break up because of that?
Yes, because that's what happened. That's the only reason why we broke up.
We didn't even
break up. We just split apart.
So you guys never officially broke up?
No.
Hey, you still Paul Bitten!
I mean, I guess I still got a girlfriend, yeah. I guess. But chances are she probably gave up.
Do you still have her number or no? You never got her number.
I didn't even have a phone at the time.
Damn, bro, this is young,
it had to be at the worst time, too. I was 10. No, I was 11.
This is young kickstart.
I'm so sad, bro. Like literally just thinking about it actually makes me want to cry. I'm not even trolling. I just have tears in my eyes. Because, I actually miss her.
Damn.
That's the only reason why I'm actually about to cry, bro.
No, I'm coming to you. Stay back. There's kids over there.
I'm crying right now. I can't even get to.
Come on, let's go push these kids.
I'm literally crying right now. I can't fight right now, bro.
Damn.
Come back. I can't fight. So here, he didn't actually want to come back to me, so then I had to come up to him. We ended up dying.
It's two.
A dude, down here. Yo, what are you doing? Get back up. Wait, right here, buddy. No.
Dang.
We should not have fought that, bro. I told you to come back. Full box, crack. Cracked. Nice.
This dude was in this fight for like a solid solid minute, and he didn't want to run for some reason.
Here, dip. Here, just dip.
No.
He even said that he had no shields, and I don't feel like showing all that because I don't want to go through the whole fight, and I don't know why he didn't want to run.
Your finish is here.
No, fuck! Oh my god, bro!
Should've just dipped, bro.
No heels!
Yeah, that's why.
And I'm not dipping when
dip.
I cracked him! I don't even know how you died! Wait, how did you die?
I full boxed him, and then he just hit quad headshot, and I kept on blinking him with my burst, like, 4 times, 5 times.
Not to mention how we were 30 minutes late, and that was only our second game.
Did you just hop off? Bro, wait, what happened? Bro, he hopped off. And I don't know why. He's not messaging me on PlayStation. I told him to hop back on, he didn't. And that means I basically can't play. Because it's only 2 hours left. It's been a whole hour playing with him.
And then, of course, he wants to hop off. Like, I need to look for an actual duo, bro. I'm not just playing with people. Krebs, we did good, but, like, he has a duo. By the way, Glibs, if you're watching this, her name is Chloe.